Ukraine is certainly the top issue on the agenda. Long before the crisis broke out, the feeling was thick in the air that the Russian EU and Russian Western relations were nearing the moment of truth. And it was clear that it would not work putting all the issues in our relations that have been piling up on the back burner forever. It was clear that there was the time to make the choice, either in favor of the true, authentic partnership, or to start playing games, so to say. Russia, naturally, chose the former option, while our Western partners regrettably chose the latter one, whether willingly or unwillingly, and decided, in essence, to play an all-or-nothing game in Ukraine. They went back on their own principles of the democratic transfer of power. They gave support to the extremists. There is an English phrase, to play chicken. That's what they basically did to us. They played chicken. They took us for a ride, as they say in street lingo. I can't think of another way to call it. With them trying to make us swallow all the humiliation thrown at Russia and the Russian-speaking population of Ukraine. Speaking of the conceptual approach to the use of coercive measures, the West keeps demonstrating that what it wants to do is not to change Russia's policy, which would be wishful thinking as it is anyway, but to change the regime. And this is basically not even denied by anyone. As for the European Union, it is our major partner. We are not going to shoot ourselves in the foot and give up cooperation with Europe, although everyone now understands that we can't do business as usual anymore. Also, when they point out that there can't be business as usual anymore, we'd like to point out that the way it was before is not actually what we want. Our partner's previous approach was that Russia must do this and Russia must do that, whereas Russia wants to have relations based on equality. Therefore, there is no doubt that there will be no more business as usual. But I am positive that we will make it through the present stage, and once the lessons are learned, we will have a new foundation to build our relations on.
Поэтому, конечно, не будет уже бизнеса как обычно, но я убежден, что мы преодолели нынешний период, и уроки будут извлечены, и будет новая основа для наших отношений.